It's literally right outside my house. We're visiting the Old Kirkyard. So there's a churchyard here that's pretty, there's no roof. And it was where William Wallace was actually declared Guardian of Scotland. And as well as that, this is also the resting place of relatives of Franklin Roosevelt, the American president. So yeah, pretty interesting. Using some of the ages on these gravestones, actually. Born in 1280. Wow. Born in 1321. That's a while ago. Earl of Dothwell here, commonly known as the Outlaw. Age 34. Wow. The guy was a captain, adjutant, and quartermaster, command school of musketry in St. Andrews. It's a good window. Of course it's been graffitied.